replacing the thermal paste in a 15-year-old GPU. As we disassemble this Radeon 3450, we can see that there's barely any thermal paste left. So let's clean up what we can, and then add some more. If it survived 15 years with that little amount of thermal paste, just imagine how many years it can survive with this much thermal paste. We'll be seeing this GPU in the year 3000.